Good morning, children. Glad to meet you again today. Before we start our activities, let us start the day with a meditation with God's Word this morning, taken from Journey to God's Promised Land book, written by Pastor Maralab Sagala. Our topic for today is Moses' Request. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Numbers chapter 16, verse 22. It says, But Moses and Aaron fell face down and cried out, O God, the God who gives bread to all living things, will you be angry with the entire assembly when only one man sins? The rebellion of Korah, Dathan, and Abiram, which incited many Israelites, including many of the leaders, causes God to become angry. God intends to destroy all those who rebel. Their rebellion under the instigation of Korah, Dathan, and Abiram was an attitude of rejection toward Moses' leadership as whom God has chosen, which means that they reject the power of God in establishing a leader among the Israelites. In other words, their rejection towards Moses and Aaron is also their rejection toward God. God was angry at their rebellion. God intends to destroy the people in the blink of an eye. God's intention will punish all the Israelites, not only Korah, Dathan, and Abiram. That is when Moses begged and softened God's heart. Moses asked God to only punish those who incited the people, namely Korah, Dathan, and Abiram. It was them who conspired to cause many of the Israelites to rebel. A request delivered with humbleness, Moses and Aaron bowed down before God to deliver the request. And God fulfilled their request. Moses' request was a noble and a just request. Moses asked God to punish only those who were guilty. The request was intended to help the people to see and admit the truth. The purpose of the request was for the people to acknowledge God. Children, let us always keep our heart to always be kind to everyone, like to forgive and even pray for those who hurt us, so that other people can see Jesus through our lives. This is the end of our morning worship. May the Lord bless all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.